Vikings. They improved to 29-12, 15-8 in Atlantic Coast Conference play. Duke drops to 16-28, 7-16 in the conference. The win goes to Carlos Rodon, who went the distance for the Wolfpack. He improves to 8-0 on the season. The loss to Trent Swart, he drops to 3-8. Time of the game, 2 hours and 31 minutes. Tonight's attendance, 25-67. NC State will conclude the weekend series.